is your name?
Tanisha Dean.
Since we was young, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations.
Okay, so welcome back to my channel. It's me, Danasia, and this week's video is gonna be like a preparations type video. Like, no, preparing with me for like graduation. So basically, I'm gonna show you like all the steps of me getting ready for graduation. So today, I'm gonna get my nails done. Okay, so I'm back from the nail shop and I got done around like 4:30 something, I don't know, but okay, why is it not focused? So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna show y'all a picture I'm inserted right here. I'm actually really liking these nails. What? I haven't had my nails done in like so long, but that's step one. So today is the 25th. My next video, I don't know when that's gonna be because I need my eyebrows done, my toes done. I got my hair appointment, which is the 30th, the day before graduation. That's it for today. I'll see you guys in the next clip. Okay, so I'm back and I'm just about to update y'all or whatever. So basically, this is the day after I got my nails done or whatever. And your girl broke a nail. As you can see, like, basically, I'm trying to take the top off the body wash or whatever. So like, it slipped out my hand or something. You know, it slipped. Like my thumb started hurting, so I'm like, okay, so that nail broke. So I'm like, it didn't break, so no nails broke. Until I started looking, and then I'm just like, what? Like, the thing is, like, he's booked like all May, like all of May, so there's a chance that I can't even go back to get it fixed. So that's that. So I might just be with a broken nail for graduation. That's all I had to say. I'm just here to update y'all about my broken nail. See, I'll see y'all in the next clip. Okay, so today is the 29th and I get my toes done and my eyebrows done today. And I get my nails done tomorrow, which is the 30th. So yeah, I'm going to the nail shop today. I think I'm gonna get white. I'm not sure. But I also didn't want to update y'all because I got my nail fixed. Like the day that I broke it, I just didn't update y'all from that. I'm wearing sandals instead of heels because I couldn't find any heels to wear, so. So we just made it to the nail shop. So we here, right? And this water is cold as fuck. And they taking all day, so they getting the one. I'll hit you down. So I'm finally done, like, I don't even know how many minutes later. 30 minutes to like an hour.
So, dang, my camera dead, so we're gonna have to hurry up. So it's the 29th at like 9:10. Yeah, around 9:10. I got my eyebrows done, but these motherfuckers thin. Anyways, I got oil sitting in my hair because I'm finna wash it tonight and I'm about to do this India clay mask. Let me put this on my face. I need to hurry up. I thought I was gonna talk a little bit in this video, but with my camera down, that's negative.
Okay, you can put it on the right. I gotta say, I got my eyebrows done. Oh yeah, let me tell y'all. So Nayeli was trying to record me getting my eyebrows done. Say, you can't record, you can only take pictures. That's basically the same thing. For today, I'm gonna go put this face mask on. I'm gonna wash my hair and y'all gonna see me tomorrow, maybe. We'll see.
Okay. I wanna see. I'll vlog.
Don't drop it. Don't drop it.
They will get to the next video because I'm vlogging right now. I don't want nobody to see I'm vlogging.
People follow you. I'm down for my hood. Where you from?
Okay, so the next clip is basically me just getting my eyelashes done. I had already got my hair done earlier that day. I just didn't have any footage. So that's just that. I just feel like it was kind of awkward just switching like that without just saying anything. So eyes closed. Keep my eyes closed because I'm your girl.
Watering up already.
That's why I said put a people under her eyes. There's some terrible lighting. So today is the day before graduation. So I got my hair done, as you can see, like, what inches, sis. Okay. Tell y'all something. So the first time I went to this girl, right, I was in there for like 5 hours. Today I was in there for like 2 hours. What? But anyways, right now we trying to get these lashes on my eyes, and it's kind of not working because my eyes are watery. Bro, my eyes are like super watery.
Wait, what?
Bro, she doing all this extra stuff and all that.
You trying to whiten your teeth? Ew, let me know if it works.
That stuff look nasty.
So, it's after graduation. You don't want to be in my video. So it's after graduation, and look at my hair though. But we at this place, I forgot.
Let me see.
Brianna. London. Got them old people over there. Them youngins over there doing couple versus couple and shit.
One more?
What? Say cheese. Look at my pretty knees. Why were you crying? Cheese. Cheese. Ooh. Pretty girl.
Hey,
want me to hold it? Yeah. Put it up here. Look, bro.
So it's currently June 1st, 12:01. No, I'm just playing. Yeah, that's why I said it. Anyways, that's the end for this week's video. Like, comment, subscribe if you're not already.
I don't know. I'm not that Mexican.
This motherfucking Mexican talking about I'm not that Mexican.
Onions.
Anyway, all the footage that I got, but you know, and I broke another nail, so that's just great. Add me on Snapchat, follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you
on
my
nail on this bracelet, bro.
One what? One nail or 1 mil, girl?
1 million.
That's it for today's video. I meant this week's video. Hope you like the little process. Hey, don't hit me, bro. Oh yeah, we got the lashes on, as you can see. Took forever. My next video, so.